And the gate moves onto the back stretch. Fourth place Pacers in behind the gate. They're off and pacing from the inside. Armenian Warrior kicks out for the lead. A good start for Armenian Warrior. On the outside, Macalonian towards the inside, Best of Kara. Carolina Hurricane on the outside looking for a seat fourth. A length back to Burke's Bandit, followed by Rushing Hero, Lake Gombe. Or, and true on the field, it's King Otra. Paddock turn the first time. Armenian Warrior has opened up a two-length lead over Best of Kara. Macalonian down inside racing third. Opening corner on the board goes in 26-3. They're in the stretch for the first time, and it's Armenian Warrior looking for win number four in a row. He leads it by a length. Best of Kara giving chase. Macalonian right there third up on the outside. Here comes Burke's Bandit locked in. Carolina Hurricane. Rushing Hero underway on the outside, saving all the ground towards the inside. That's King Otra. As they swing around the clubhouse turn, on the outside, Lake Gombe, and now trailing the field, it's Orr. Halftime goes in 56 seconds flat. They strain out down the backstretch, and it's Armenian Warrior showing the way by two. Macalonian on the attack on the outside now, second. Best of Kara back to third up on the outside, Burke's Bandit. Carolina Hurricane locked in towards the inside, up on the outside, a Rushing Hero. They continue on down the backstretch. Armenian Warrior has been there every step of the way. On the outside, Macalonian towards the inside, gapping Best of Kara. Burke's Bandit will have to go three wide. Three quarters here in 1:23-1. They're on the final turn. Armenian Warrior strides out to a five-length lead. On the outside, Macalonian up on the outside, three wide, Burke's Bandit. They're at the top of the stretch and turn for home, and they'll have to hurry if they're going to catch Armenian Warrior, who has long got big lead here for Armenian Warrior coming down to the wire on the outside. King Otra towards the inside. Best of Kara, Armenian Warrior in full command. Time for the mile, 1:51-2. Returning to the winner circle, number one, Armenian Warrior, a 9-year-old bay horse by Artescape, out of Ivy Maiden by Cam's Card Shark, owned by Bill and Vartan Krikorian, trained by Bill Krikorian, driven to a new lifetime record by Drew Campbell. That's a driving double for Drew Campbell. That's two for Drew. Armenian Warrior pacing the mile in 1:51 2/5. The fourth race is official. Here is the order of finish. Number one, Armenian.